Simon Mikani Pale organized a meeting with us and the students in the capital Kampala today. The meeting, which was graced by very many key and influential people in the Azande community in Uganda like Dr. David Fugoyo, Mark Zaza, Abiyare Lawrence and Sister Rose, happened at Munyanga Church. Speaking to Bazande Pictures TV, Simon Mikani Pale said the major purpose of this meeting is to bring together and create unity among the Azande students all over the country, those that live in Iboyale, Gulu and Arua.
Yani guest of honor, elder. Yani Makumbanga chairman of Azande community. Gani Nani from Namgongo. Sister Pauline. Na a members from different church, St. James, Namirembe, Catholic, Anenga, Muyenga. Mijirani tunuko chilimo Yesu Kristu gani bia Auni jefele chikile gole Miye kekeka Kafuli anyakasa Gani ulia fukodu Kuyinyo niyo Na wadu ani anene ane Bamba tapai Minadaka introduce Jimia ministers Fugani elder Chipapa kubiyo dunuko Kachifura dunga ini ma introduce tiyo Batimba mbanga imia ministers iru aru miki sikipachi popo yo chupapa betelego. Ministers kone rukwa lifu elda kubironi wenengai. Elders, kwa ministers mobiole enye kia kumbodu duru kule dunuko. Mina ministers dunuko neye nga almost 26 ministers kajia hadunu kwa ngaku 26 ile adogu dekino akumbogu dekino na elder kino nga advisor from due to ogwapadu wa situation doa wale I think sungema adudunu kwa ikimagia information upakala pandu berani ministry yo na dagbani nga rekilekia boro nga umwagi apani muna pega mwa skills du benti adewirani ono gubete yo du yama idu madbayo nga ministers na boyo idu madbayo na mangu uli apa frani ngugu ngugu kani zimbo duranya ne fufu olenko sungo sungo aja ministers one bio le dunuko mupamia penga inye kifele dunuko nga ija kumbale bwembiko wamini nene telefone fu ya ministers nga minede kabini idu kibali kie fwele
In his speech, His Excellency Mark Zaza, the President of Azande Students Union in Uganda, spoke about when he came on power, his achievements, challenges and ways forward in developing the union.
Okay, so I'm going to and then we're going to put it on Restoration of hope. About do the job. I happen to meet now LWA America one time. Yeah, Pape. Well, I don't know what you're lying. Just negative kind of things. So, how do we restore the hope of our people? How? So, we have to begin doing this. So, that was another reason why we went to Arua. Chipakonuana, different voices, but in the same country, Chipakondo, yeah, TA in one channel.
Simon Mikanipale further advised the students to be creative and do things that can economically support them. Mr. Mikanipale, who donated shillings 1 million to facilitate the union registration, also pledged to give 1.2 million shillings to football teams, gave the churches 150,000 shillings and donated 300,000 shillings to the sisters in Namugongo.
President Tamba Eforo Chipa Yambarani na Dumurana Nipa Newa Duanine Uwehenga Gani Elder Nga Simon Mikanipale Tamba Eforo Kinechopanga Kakwani Jubayo Kayeka Mungeja Paimuna Mungeri Fu Uli Namu Borohoni Kagasa Haforo Te Kinambori Ni Kupakun Kamanga Haforo Pambiko Monamanga Hachipapa Uli Namu Gani chairperson ga Azani community in Uganda nga Abiare Lawrence na recognize ga presence na gubodi dundu kongaga students nga gani Azande student union in Uganda na recognize goni presence gupamba ngamen ina yame na jeja kikia pa ina yame gubodunu tujia pa chini niki gupailo guyabumbaha kina Amerika pehefroni ngame wodwani anena barani dulukani tunotugia baitirani arikijegi abari kugume wa franco na toyolinga kwa bagiu wale umaja bairogo I think kani tunotugia baitirani kwa pana kihale mene chiliko onorani undoni baba
kaipia. Speaking to students at Munyanga Church, Dr. Fugoya advised the students to make a proper use of him at Africa Renewal University. Being him in the school administration, he said there are several ways in which he can be of help to Azande students. Dr. David advised the students to develop the culture of reading as a source of wisdom and knowledge.
Kumbuka kwa are kumbuka kwa wena kwa ibuni kwa wala kwa business kenu kujupa yopu kini bali chaka yifara nika yuna nika kushara nika kikare ya mwede kwa gini afuko nika ntubien nika zandara ninga ane bichara nilo kwa yo elda minika fafa afuro ni ulisunge one ingira kwa rogo yo wanika ndo akibia kwa burgo yo nambu yo yo kinshi ya kene yo kukura mistake tu anamanga ha nga Azande nga what we call hierarchy.
Mr. Lawrence urged the community to always grace community-related activities, and he also asked the president of Azande Students Union in Uganda to always liaise with them as a community in the development of the Azande people.